I'm not happy for the results, sure. When you lose, I think nobody is happy. But about how we try to play after only 7 days with the team, give me hope for future. We must understand that if we want to fight for trophy for next season, because for that's why my president, Sheikh, bring me here to try to make what I did with Rifa 6 years ago. When from 3 trophy I took 2, the league and the Federation Cup. So first target for me is to build a team. To build a team is not easy. You need time and you need also the player to understand that I come here not to lose time. I come to make something in the good direction and to fight for something. It's a good example today. They play against one of the best team in Bahrain. If we don't make these stupid mistakes, I'm sure we don't lose with so big difference, because 2 goals was gift. 1 free kick for nothing. And the last goal was a gift from my young left back. But again, we need to learn from this game. We will try to make a very good analyze from the last 3 games. And after that, we must prepare very serious the next season. And how long I will be here? I come to fight to take 1 trophy. Sure, I didn't come again to lose time. And I want to make my Idara, my president, Sheikh, and everybody happy. How I did 6 years ago in the Rifa Club. Yes, we have all these matches are tests for all the players. And after that, we will see who deserves to stay with us and who show us spirit, how show Khalifa when he come inside the field, he eat grass. Okay, this I need from my players to show me that they want to play when I put them in the field, not to walk in the field. Hey, with this kind of players, I'm sure I can fight for the league next year. But with player who walk in the field, I don't have any chance.
I need midfielder.
I need, because when you have strong midfielder, you are more strong. I have Dwight and I have Hazard. I have two defender, two of the best. Hazard was national team. Coach. So every time is coach. When I win, the same. When I lose, the same. This. But in football, you know how it is. Again, how long I try to make something? Don't forget, I make a new team also here, okay? I try to bring another philosophy, another mentality. It's not easy. But again, football made mistakes. We make very nice 9 games. We receive only 3 or 4 goals. And only with Had we make 4 mistakes, 4 goals. So it's happening. Make mistakes from the striker to the goalkeeper, the team. It's not only Motroc who make mistakes. We are a team here. Okay. It's not tennis. It's football.
Good. Your target in this season? Huh?
My target?
In this season.
To win all the games, how much I can. All the players, they make a very nice job this season. We didn't make special games, but we want to make something. We send a message for everybody from the beginning when I come here that Izrifa will change something in this season. I am very happy because we finished 2nd. And how long we have a very strong opponent, Rifa, and I want to congratulate them for the great job what they did this season. It was very difficult for us to beat them, but we learned from these 2 games with them. And again, to finish 2nd, you can check in the history. I don't know from how long Rifa didn't finish 2nd. I think from 1994 when they take the league. I think, so check to be sure. But sure, from 2004, they finish only maximum 4 Izrifa. So what this team, together with me and with Idara, with Sheikh, with everybody, because they give me trust. I want to say thanks for my Sheikh, for Vice President, when they signed with me for more 2 years, that show confidence in the coach. And for that's why I'm very happy and very, very glad, because we didn't disappoint them.
بس يبقى السؤال, من بعد الإنجاز هل بنشوف استقرار في الشرقي؟
Everything is around money. Money talks. I don't know. I don't want to say again that Rifa have power to bring the best player in Bahrain, and already they play almost with the national team in the first 11. Because everybody will say that I am a bad guy. So I don't want to say that. Again, I congratulate them. They make a great job. And I come back. we score more goals and we have a lot of chance. We was efficient, but in the same time we lose these four games, and for that I'm very sad, because I think if we don't lose it two times with Rifa and with Muharrak, 1-0, with Had 4-3, we open. This was first game when I opened too much the game and I lose. I received four goals, also two goals.
You're
I
sad
think.
For that?
I'm so sad, yes, because we need to be more turkeys. Now you can see with this maybe 4, 5, 6 points, especially against Rifa, the league was another. But thanks God, again, I'm happy for players. What I say when I came here, I say that I will build a team. I think that is Rifa now show like a good team, but we need to work a lot. We have a lot of problems, a lot. We need to be more aggressive. We need to be more focused in defense. Again, defense bring trophy and attack bring victory.
Asta poti chamo konda alubis kisha monatami adak na ko tomi abe sakwa bishe monatami
anina dani nina o tani nani nani na o anina dani nina o tani nani nani na o
asta poti chamo konda alubis kisha monatami adak na ko tomi abe sakwa bishe monatami Sapoti chamo konda alubis kisha monatami adak na ko tomi abe sakwa bishe.
Hi, my name is John Maxwell. Welcome to Minute with Maxwell. And today, we have a wonderful friend of mine that is going to, in a moment, introduce us to our word. But before that, I want you to introduce yourself to all of our people on Minute with Maxwell.
Certainly, John. My name is Patrick Olson. I'm from Batavia, New York.
Nice to have you, Patrick, on our team. He's a certified coach and trainer, helps advance the principles and values I have. Patrick, what is the word today that we need to hear?
John, today I'd like you to talk about second place.
Second place? Okay. That's an interesting word, isn't it? As I'm doing this lesson in the studio, the Olympics in London have just been completed. And of course, we know what they're doing. They're going for the gold medal, aren't they? No one, I've never heard anybody, have you ever heard anybody say, go for the silver?
No.
I've never heard anybody say, hey, go for the silver, you know what I mean? And yet, I watched Patrick on the stands when these people would come up on the stands of the silver medal, how overjoyed that many of them were. And I thought myself, as I watched the Olympics, I thought in the spirit of this teaching of second place, that the highest compliment in our life is not that we're the best. That's gold. Now, we'd like to be the best and we'd like to have the gold. But I don't think that's the highest compliment in life. I think the highest compliment in life is that we did our best. And I think there's a difference between I did my best and I was best. You know, I'm limited in my gifts, and so no matter how hard I try, I'm not always going to be the best. But I can always do my best. And I think you may end up in second place on the medal stand, but if you're doing your best, you're in first place.